Hell, I love her, but I love to fish. I spend all day out on this lake, and hell is all I catch. But today she met me at the door, said I would have to choose. And if I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she'd be gone by noon. Well, I'm gonna miss her when I get home. Right now I'm on this lake shore, and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me when I walk through that door tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there, I've got a bite. Oh, if I hurry, I could beg her to stay. If that water's right and the weather's perfect, no telling what I might catch today. So I'm gonna miss her when I get home.
So, honey, while I'm videotaping, hold that big thing.
Hold him up like that, Clark. He's still alive,
so. Okay, so there's Clark. Okay, now that's pretty big. That is pretty big.
Hold him out, like straight out.
Too big.
Yeah, but hold up now that second fish that was caught.
Now you hold the second fish.
Now you.
Let's measure Clark's.
Here, can we
measure Clark's?
Measure Clark's. Clark has a 13-incher.
Wow, that's pretty
inches.
Big, too.
And then
okay. How wide is his mouth?
Maybe like a 2-inch.
Yeah. A 2-inch wide mouth.
Okay, now hold your fish up next to it.
Here, Clark, can I?
Let's see what this granddaddy
fish
here.
Get that turtle.
Whoa!
You ready?
They wouldn't have caught those fish.
Man. You guys are on video.
Oh, you know what we should do?
Oh my God.
How's that for a day of fishing?
Did you fight very long?
No.
No, we should have done.
We should have
done.
Wow.
Yeah,
you could have with
no,
it longer
you can
than
see
I fought
the
with
blood.
Him.
Look, that's where you smash him in the rock.
You know what we should have done?
I want to go get my scales and weigh him.
You know what we should have done? We should have done those videos where you like show the fish as a baby.
Uh huh.
Then you go.
And then he grew up.
And then they're all grown up. Burr.
That's the biggest fish you've caught, huh, Clark?
I caught another one like this. Remember when we ate it?
That long? 13 inches?
About.
Okay.
Is this one pregnant? Look a little hole right there.
Nah, I don't think
it's
so.
Not just your butthole.
You'll find out when you skin them.
Look at my turtle.
Oh, and then we got a turtle here, too.
Ah, Savannah. Ah.
Look at my precious mouth. Oh my gosh, we got two of these.
We gotta weigh that one.
He has way sharper teeth than these guys.
All right.
Fresh, or we have to keep them alive in the water.
I wanna try and hold
them. Well, that was a pretty great day fishing.
Here's
how are you gonna weigh them?
Wow.
I have a suitcase weight.
No, this thing looks.
It doesn't have a physics champion. Put your thumb right there. So
neat.
No.
Good piece of.
I want to move
him. You put a board on there or something? So
I'm touching his eyeball. I'm touching the VR dinner.
Are you going to have some spine? Yeah. If you like spine.
Steve's
Come over here.
Steve's weighing his his fish, which we will be eating tonight, apparently, I hear.
Clark is a 1.09.
And then this
hopefully
little...
this guy won't flop
this
off.
This guy. Hold on to him.
He's a
3.138.
Wow.
I'm going to take a picture right there.
Hey, you were right. You